of this championship. Shashi Bhushan is the another medalist, and that happens to be the start of the final of 1500 meters for men. As they have taken up, it is 5-6-1. Abhinand Sundaresan of Services leading the pack. Being followed by 503 Jasbir of Services. And at present in the third spot we have 457 Abhishek Paul of Railways. All the 10 athletes are moving together without much of a gap between them. They're maintaining the same pace. 10 moving one after the other. 561 still maintains Abhinand Sundaresan of Services. Following him, we have Jasbir of Services. In the third spot, we have Abhishek Paul of Railways. In the fourth spot, it is 226 Parvej Khan of Haryana. And following him, we have Ankit of Services. It is 503 now taking over the leadership with, that is Jasbir of Services is taking over and leading the pack. The 1500 athletes will have to go for two more laps. Even though they got scattered, leaving just one athlete just behind, all others are one after the other. And it is 503 Jasbir of Services maintaining his lead. Jasbir is being followed by Abhishek Paul of Railways. And at the third spot, it is Parvej Khan of Haryana. Following him is 452 Ajay Kumar Saroj of Railways. And that bell sound indication tells us the leader will have to go for the last lap in the finals of 1500 meters. And that is 226 who is in the lead. Parvej Khan of Haryana had taken over the lead. And that is Parvej Khan. Following him we have Ajay Kumar Saroj of Railways. Even though they are so closer, Parvej Khan of Haryana is putting up the pace and moving rapidly towards the finish. To win the gold, closely following him is Ajay Kumar Saroj. Anyhow, he can settle only for silver. And for the third spot, we have 173 Rahul of Delhi. And that happens to be a very good race. Parvej Khan not allowing Ajay Kumar Saroj of Railways in front of him, increasing the pace in the home stretch. There you could see, and that happens to be 503 Jasbir of Services. That happens to be the earlier laps.
Shandar finishing, yaar.
And still, Parvej remains at the fourth position. Leaving Jasbir of Services. And that is going to be the final lap for them. And this is the place where Jasbir, Parvej Khan of Haryana is taking over the race as the leader, leaving Ajay Kumar Saroj of Railways to the second spot. And of course, at this stage, Abhishek Paul of Railways was in third position. And thereafter, it got changed. As they enter the home stretch, you could see Parvez Khan of Haryana increasing the speed, rapidly moving towards the finish point, not allowing Ajay Kumar Saroj of Railways, who is closely following him. And at the third spot, you could see Rahul of Delhi. And that is Parvez Khan of Haryana finishing on top, leaving Ajay Kumar Saroj of Railways for the silver and Rahul of Delhi for the bronze. Parvez Khan of Haryana gets the gold with 3 minutes 42.64 seconds. Ajay Kumar Saroj getting the second position with 3 minutes 44.05 seconds.